Hi, my name is Archimedes. I was born in 287 BC on the island of Sicily. I had many challenges in life. One of my challenges is that a king came to order a new crown, but it was suspicious that there was some silver in it. They asked me to solve the problem for him. I didn't realize when I took a bath, I realized the water level got higher. Then I knew how to solve the problem. My most famous invention is called Archimedes' School. It helps haul water in and out of places. I died in 287 BC from the great general Marcellus. He was a Roman.